Now, we are starting with the civics chapter of class 10, chapter number 1, power sharing. And you can see the map of a country. This is Belgium. Belgium is a very small European country. And its capital is Brussels. And though it is even smaller than Haryana, the state in India, but it has got a very complex population composition. For example, 59% are the Dutch and 40% are the French. So French are in minority, and the Dutch are in limited number. But the problem is this, that the benefit of education and development is being enjoyed by the minority, that is the French. We have given you the regions where they are living. And if you see the population composition of Brussels, the capital city is just the opposite. Here the majority is the French population and the Dutch is in a minority, which is country-wise is in majority. And this Dutch-speaking community, they should be enjoying more of the benefits because they are in a majority. And so it resulted in a conflict between the two communities. And between 1950s and 60s, the leaders of these of Belgium had to amend the constitution four times between 1970 and 1993, because there was conflict between the two communities between 50s and 60s. Now let us see what was the Belgian model. Belgian means Belgium. It's a used word, Belgian. First of all, equal number of ministers from the Dutch as well as the French. Then many powers of the central government were given to the state government. Thirdly, separate government was formed in Brussels. Here, all the communities were given equal representation. Then they had third kind of government, which was called community government. And it was to look after the cultural, educational and language related issues. Then there was what was the advantage of this? That it avoided the division of the country and a conflict between the two communities. Jagdani was. And it was liked by all the European countries. And that's why Brussels have been selected as the capital of the European Union. European Union is an organization of the European countries formed after the Second World War. Now this map is about Sri Lanka. Here there was a different policy adopted by the government here. When it became an independent country in 1948, we became independent in 1947, it became independent in 1948, though they adopted democracy and democratically elected government came to power. What happened here? That they adopted a policy of majoritarianism. Majoritarianism ka matlab kya hota hai? Ki giving more importance to the majority population and framing the constitution in favor of the majority population. Agar apan dekhe wahan par, to मेजोरिटी पॉपुलेशन वहां पर किसकी है? सिनाला स्पीकर्स की, दोज हू स्पीक सिनाला लैंग्वेज. एंड देयर इज अनदर ग्रुप दैट इज तमिल स्पीकर्स. दे आर दोज पीपल हु हैड माइग्रेटेड फ्रॉम इंडिया. देयर एंसेस्टर्स हैड माइग्रेटेड ड्यूरिंग कॉलोनियल टाइम्स व्हेन इट वाज अंडर द ब्रिटिश. एंड नाउ व्हेन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वाज फॉर्मड, इट वाज इन फेवरिंग द मेजोरिटी पॉपुलेशन. वी कॉल इट एज मेजोरिटेरियनिज्म. और उसका क्या रिजल्ट निकला? उन्होंने जो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन बनाया, दैट वॉज फेवरिंग द मेजोरिटी पॉपुलेशन, लाइक गिविंग इम्पोर्टेंस टू द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज दे गेव टू सिनाला. then those who knew Sinhala language, they were given preference in the jobs of the universities. Their religion was Buddhism. That was given importance and promoted by the government. Now, these Tamilians, they felt neglected, ignored. So they started a movement. Ke hamare liye, where they were in dominance, they were dominating in the eastern part and the northeastern part. So they demanded ke hamare ko separate hamara state hona chahiye, jise Tamil state bolte hain. That in Tamil language is called Eelam. So in northern and eastern parts, they demanded a separate country for them that was called Tamil Eelam. So a civil war broke out. What is a civil war? War in the same country between two communities. Unmein ladai hui aur they formed a militant organization and finally lot of people were killed in this civil war. Now, there are two reasons that why power sharing is desirable. You know, example of Belgium proves that power sharing is desirable. First of all, reason is prudential. That here, prudential means reason, reasonable. How? That we have seen the example of Belgium. And in many countries of the world where there is no chances of a conflict or a war simply because power is shared. Like in India, so many communities are living and all living very peacefully. Why? Because all are given the equal powers. And second is the moral reason. This is the world is a world of democracy. Aaj kya hai? In democracy, the government governs on the will of the people. Government wo hai jisko janta chahti hai. And naturally, if power is shared, you cannot deny power to any group of citizens. So this is the moral reason. How the power is being shared in our country or in modern democracy? We studied in class 9 that there are three organs of the government. One is legislature, then executive, and then judiciary. All the three have separate powers. Nobody has got unlimited powers. And this is called horizontal distribution of power. Legislature ka kaam kanoon banana hai. Executive ka implement karna. जुडिशरी का क्या काम है? उनको देखना है कि दोनों जो कानून बना रहे हैं या लॉज इंप्लीमेंट कर रहे हैं, दे आर अकॉर्डिंग टू द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. दिस इज कॉल्ड चेक्स एंड बैलेंस. ईच ऑर्गन इज कीपिंग अ चेक. दिस इज हॉरिजॉन्टल बैलेंस ऑफ पावर. सेकंड है वर्टिकल डिविजन ऑफ पावर. वी हैव सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट, वी हैव गॉट स्टेट गवर्नमेंट, वी हैव गॉट लोकल गवर्नमेंट. दिस इज कॉल्ड फेडरल सिस्टम. इन सम कंट्रीज देर इज यूनिटरी गवर्नमेंट. एक ही गवर्नमेंट है, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट, वो पूरे कंट्री को गवर्न करती है. बट इफ देर इज फेडरल डिविजन ऑफ पावर, दैट इज बिटवीन द सेंटर, स्टेट एंड द लोकल गवर्नमेंट, देन द पावर इज शेयर्ड एट डिफरेंट लेवल्स. थर्ड इज बिटवीन डिफरेंट सोशल ग्रुप्स. इन country like India, and there are many countries, there are reservations. Reservation in administration, in legislature. Why? Why these people are protected? These are protected so that all social groups may get representation in the decision making process. Decision making process kya hota hai? In the government administration. Political power, administrative. And last is the power sharing between different political parties, between pressure groups and movements. We are going to study more about what are these pressure groups, political parties and movements in the chapter later on. But you know what is a political party. Every political party gets a chance to contest the elections. So there is a competition in a democracy, and every political party can rule. And another is, you have heard of the coalition government, Mili Juli Sarkar. Alliances are formed. There are interest groups like traders, businessmen, industrialists, farmers, industrial worker. Ye union banate hain. And they try to influence the government decisions. So this is how the entire process works.